There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
Waste of time.
You see strange devices all over the ruins. Nothing we've done has ever made them work, but why don't you try your savior magic?
Thank you. like you've reached your destination. There's an unbelievable source of energy radiating from behind that door.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I can feel it from here. You think it's the power of the Clavis?
It seems likely. The reason that you can feel anything light is because the Clavis reacts to the Savior.
So, it wants me to come in and say hi. I get it. But this door doesn't seem to agree. It's stuck shut.
Yes. It's protected by a particularly nasty seal. My analyses suggest that the key to undoing this seal is hidden in the murals. There are three murals within this ruin which describe the true story of the gods. Only one who has seen them with their own eyes and has understood the truth of the gods will be able to pass through that great gate, the sacred gate, to reach the Holy Clavis.
Three murals, huh? Somehow I don't think a little art appreciation will be all I need to get that Clavis.
Well, the good news is, I know where the murals are. To see them all, you'll have to visit three galleries that are located elsewhere in the ruins.
Of course they are.
Thank you. loves Zillion South Station or the Wildlands, and who doesn't.
chaos.